Hi, I'm Stefan, and today I'm going to show you a way to use your block. Remember, we use dense foam blocks. Dense blocks are better than soft blocks when it comes to the practice of yoga postures. Contracted shoulders with a contracted neck do not help to come in a place where the breath can happen in a relaxed and fluid and easy way. And as you know or may know, our immune system benefits greatly from the breath to be fluid and deep and relaxed when it happens from the diaphragm in a relaxed way. But if everything here, around here, is contracted like this, diaphragm abdominal breathing is not easy. So let's make sure we relax shoulders. And if they come to the front, let's send them to the back. So we can do that easily without props, but I'm going to show you now how to use your prop to really optimize the opening of the breathing space in above the diaphragm. So come on your back. First, bring one block like this on the floor, flat, large side up, or maybe two blocks if you have two. Bring two. If you have one, just put one. And you're going to lie down, bringing the lower part of the shoulder blade, you know, this pointy bit at the base of the shoulder blade, bring those pointy extremities to rest on the blocks. And when both lower extremities of the shoulder blades are on the blocks, interlace the fingers, lengthen the legs, let your head roll back and send your arms above your head. Keep the fingers interlaced and straight. Do not bend your arms. Keep the arms straight and slowly let your hands, your thumbs, or the top of your hands or wrist come to the floor. Without pushing and pulling, all you have to do is to keep your arms straight, relax your lower back, your legs, relax your neck and face. You can close your eyes and feel that space at the front, the space between the ribs, around the armpits, around the solar plexus. Feel the gentle opening of all that space. Keep your arms straight. Keep your arms straight. After a few breaths, your hands might come to the floor or closer to the floor. For some people, naturally open in the shoulder. Maybe they don't need this exercise, but we can always benefit from opening more. So if you are already naturally open, of two blocks, maybe you want to take the blocks one on the top of the other, to give you a bit more distance to travel towards the floor. So same thing, lower parts of the shoulder blades down on the blocks, arms straight, the head rolls back, the whole body relaxes down. And as you breathe out, you let the hands go. And don't be in a rush or don't be on a mission to send your hands down. You see, when I come out, I roll on the side. You've noticed that? My neck stays relaxed as I come up. Try not to come off those poses by promoting stress and coming with a tense neck like this. No. Roll on the side. And slowly come up. It's all about staying aware of what needs to be tense and engaged and what doesn't. Most of the time we bring much too much engagement in the muscles that don't need to be so engaged. And we do that mentally too. We invest a lot of attention and reactiveness around ideas that we could easily watch come and go.